Okay, hello again. This is the LM338 voltage regulator in action. It shows 1.2, and if I try to capture both the potentiometer and the you see the volt and the LCD screen over there. Now I'm turning the knob, and as you can see, the voltage is rising as much as I want. So this functions no problem. But to tell the truth, I'm not so fond of this device, because one just burned. I'm not sure if it's because of me or not, but I connected a very this small light takes a lot of current, and I wanted to test its abilities, and I didn't connect heatsink. Now generally such devices, whenever it's too hot, it disconnects itself. That's what I know about the LM317, the ubiquitous LM317. But that's this one, it just burned itself. I think it has some mechanism of turning off, but whether it's worked or not, final decision was that it's burnt and it's not functioning at all. So that's the LM338. Thank you very much for watching.